Hello, collectors and toy lovers, and welcome to 2-Minute Toy Talk with Gen X Toy Box. A major part of our collecting and where it all began is with He-Man and the Masters of the Universe. He-Man has taken over our house in a big way, and it is rightfully accompanied with She-Ra, Princess of Power. The pop line was produced by Mattel from 1984 to 1987. The first series included 9 figures, 7 heroes, 1 villain, and adorable cowl. So this Angela was one of the first 9 produced. She came carded with pink net pants, a pink comb, and the mini comic Journey to Mizar. Like the other dolls in the series, she stood at 5.5 inches tall, had brushable hair, painted bodice, boots, and cuffs. Her unique feature was that her wings expanded. When you press the halo behind her head, the wings opened. And Angela was redone in 2015 for the first time in Maddie Collector's Masters of the Universe Classics line. She definitely has more of a Filmation feel to her. The brushable hair was redone in plastic, and her wings became more realistic in blue instead of pink. However, she still has her halo that lends to the expandable wing feature in the vintage doll. She also has some more adult, grown-up features that really gives a more mature look. While I believe the MOTU classics to be beautiful pieces, I can't help but adore the vintage figures in all their brushable hair glory. What is your opinion? Realistic hair or plastic?